really have to play this part.
It's a good part for you.
It's a great part.
Yes. But there'll be lots of publicity. The press is bound to dig it all up again.
They won't. That's why I wrote the book. I gave them what they wanted.
How do you think Zoe will react?
I went to visit her on set the other day, and I felt I'm ready to do this again. I'm probably better now than I ever was.
You never cease to amaze me. I'll let them know.
I want the deal made by Friday.
What's wrong?
Everything, Dad. School, bills. Worried about you.
Don't worry, my son. Everything will be okay. You will have a bright future. I remember when I was a student. Miro, why did God do this to me?
God didn't do this to you. I did.
Oh, Miro, don't be so silly. Even you do not have that kind of power. You like this broad, huh, Tommy? Do yourself a favor and listen to your old man. Where do you think she got that item? I know her folks. They're as bent as they come. You think tandoori's the only thing they push in that joint? But remember this. You're gonna spend $1,000 to get a dame, and some punk in a flashy car and cheap cologne is gonna spend 1,000 words. And you are gonna be stuck with Al Green for company. You know what I mean.
They must know where they stand in relation to Hashem's presence.
Your friend is very wise with the Talmud. He could be a good rabbi. But we're not here to talk about Leon. We're here to talk about you.
I think I prefer to work with my father.
I see. Judaism is about community. It's about looking outward to others, not just looking inward at yourself.
Stay. I don't want to be a burden to my family or the community.
Very well. I have given my blessing for the first b'show.
You have?
I pray the meeting goes in your favor. You'll be a husband and a father before you know it.
Thank you, Rebbe. Ashenim dank.
Only then will you find true joy, and all this will become clear.
Did you hear Harold Mendelssohn threw out his back?
Oh!
He was fixing the faucet. Things can be so dangerous these days.
What? Faucets?
You know, maybe you should go over later and talk to him.
Serve him better, maybe, if I should fix his faucets.
Oh, so go fix his faucets. Who's stopping you?
What does the rabbi know from fixing faucets?
You need to break this off with her now.
Why?
Because you've developed too much countertransference to continue working with her as a therapist. And you're ethically bound not to exploit her by having a personal relationship.
I love her, and she loves me.
There's probably nothing more destructive than falling in love. And the key word here is falling. Falling implies you didn't think.
So you can deny God and still be a Jew?
Well, maybe not really a Jew, but Jewish.